How's it going? Hope you're doing well today. I've probably got a bit of a shorter video for today. I wanted to try out some triggers just outside of your vision. So I've got a couple of things I'm going to test out today. I'm going to be doing some visual triggers just below, just to the side, and just above the frame. I have a little bit of an inkling of an idea that this might be very, very tingly. Having stuff going on just outside of reach, so you can only just see what I'm doing. So, I hope you sit back. Hopefully you'll enjoy this sort of test of a video. This test of a video. To see if sort of outside of frame triggers work. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Just off to the side here. Just one, just out of frame. If you couldn't tell what I have here is what's sitting just above my shoulder. Just there. But I have it in my hand. Just sort of brushing the outsides of the frame with the light. So just so you're aware, I have this little candle here, this little LED candle that I can turn off and on. Just gently brushing the outsides of the frame using the flame, I guess, to sort of play with the edges. This trigger, I think this trigger may work slightly better if I had a dimmer light, so you could see the glow of the light come in a little better. But we're just sort of experimenting here with this trigger. Sort of experimenting. Just to see if it does anything for anybody. That sort of works, right? I'm not saying here. Sort of playing around the edges so you can just see what I'm doing. Works. Works kind of as like a visual trigger. So I have something I've used a couple times before. It is a ear pick. And I wanted to gently brush just off screen. Barely see what I'm doing. Sort of works, I guess. I really am just sort of messing around today. I really am just messing around today. More so than usual. I was thinking. Often when it's the barriers of the screen that are being played with can often give me a lot of tingles. So I wanted to know if I could get it to work. If I was doing something just off screen. Just off screen. lastly, just as the last sort of experiment, there's a bit of fluff. There was a little bit of fluff. Yeah, I think lastly, I'm going to do a bit of like face touchy, out of frame stuff. brain off screen, sort of visuals, unseen visuals, I guess you could call it. Take your pick of whatever you want to say. Unseen, off screen, out of frame visuals. So that'll do it for this sort of experimentally video. Made it this far, you like my weird experiments. I hope you'll enjoy some of my other content. But I will bid you. I'll bid you farewell.